The flu epidemic has been in the news the last few weeks, and it is not letting up. 42 states in the last week have seen high levels of flu activity. This year alone, 53 children have died because of the flu. One reason being the virus H3N2 is the most common virus this season. H3N2 is a subtype virus that causes influenza. This typically means more cases of the flu, hospitalizations, and death, with the elderly being the most affected group of people. Doctors and health officials say getting the flu shot is your best defense. If you do get the flu, antiviral medications can help and should be taken as soon as possible. Flu shots are recommended for everyone 6 months of age and up, so take care of yourself and stay well. Bo, Becca.